against all teams. Protect yourself at all times. Any questions from the challenger? Any questions from the champion? Touch gloves, come out fighting.
Are we ready to make some noise? We just ask everybody that's sitting down to stay seated. And we can make some noise. Safetyness on this event, would everybody please be seated. 10 seconds. And two. Security to the top right hand corner. Let's get behind these two fighters. Thank you. 10 seconds. Let's hear it for these two fighters.
Yeah.
10 seconds. We have a winner by unanimous decision and new Bantamweight champion, Alan the Prentice Philpott. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's hear it for the former champion. Alan, I was talking to you earlier on, you have great preparation for this fight coming in. You're over in Liverpool and you're out with Next Gen and Ballymena. It definitely paid off, a dominating performance.
Well, to be honest, it wasn't my best of performance, but that's probably the best I've seen James McRaleen, to be fair. It's the hardest I've ever trained. I put everything into it, got the weight cut right, just felt a wee bit gassy, but that's all due to James's technique and he made it hard for me.
So is this Alan Philpott of old back again?
No, it's a new Alan.
That's what we want to hear, ladies and gentlemen. Alan Philpott.